All right, so here we go. What's that?
Oh, shit.
I don't have a lot of colors left. Awesome, good. So, not yet. Why don't you guys come out so I can see you a little better and you can see me, okay? Ready? Swimming by Leo Leone. A happy school of little fish live in the corner of the sea somewhere. They were all red except for one, who was as black as a mussel shell, who swam faster than all his brothers and sisters. His name was One bad day, a tuna fish, swift, fierce, and very hungry, came darting through the water and ate up all the little red fish. Only one fish escaped, and that was
Lenny.
Now, he swam away in the wet world. He was scared, lonely, and very sad. But the sea was full of wonderful creatures, and as he swam from marble to marble, swimming was happy again. He met a Medusa of rainbow. You see your Medusas of rainbow jelly. He saw a lobster that moved about like a water-moving machine. Strange fish pulled by his visible friend. A forest of seaweed growing from sugar candy rocks. An eel whose tail was too far away to remember. And sea anemones, like pink palm trees, swaying in the wind. And then hidden in the shade of rocks and weeds, he saw a school of little fish like his own. And Swimmy went up to them, and Swimmy said, let's go and play. But the little fish said,
we can't.
Well, you can't just.
We
must. Suddenly, Swimmy thought and thought and thought, and suddenly he says, what are we going to do, Swimmy? And so what he did was he gathered all the little fish, and had them swim close together, each in their own place. Go ahead, gather all the fish. Nice, keep it going. And when they had learned to swim like one giant fish, Swimmy said, hey, don't forget Emma over there. Swimmy said, what are you going to be, Swimmy? And Swimmy said, I'll be the... And they swam together in the cool morning water and the midday sun, and they... Big music, big break. And they say, the